Around the UK, town centres are in crisis, with close to half of all spending happening at out-of-town mega retail outlets and online stores. Northwest England is one of the hardest hit areas, with up to 20% of shops closed. One way to understand this problem is to imagine this community as a bucket containing local wealth. Whenever money is spent outside of the community, this wealth drops. On the other hand, if money is spent within the community, it not only doesn't leak away, it actually grows with each transaction. And it doesn't take much local spending to see this growth. If only 20% of the community's money gets retained within the community, the total growth is 1.25 times the original amount. Compare this to 80% retention. If people spend 80% of their money locally, the community's wealth would grow 5 times. The idea behind the Pear Card is to increase this rate of retention in 2 ways. Firstly, the system encourages businesses to spend a greater percentage of the money coming in from the local community back into the community. And secondly, the system encourages people to spend more money at local businesses. To achieve this, the system must first track how much money is spent locally, which is done using the Pear Card. Local stores will use mobile phones that can read these Pear Cards and will scan customers' cards with a simple tap to the phone, made possible by NFC technology. Or depending on the type of business, they can also choose to input this data using a tablet or manually via a computer. People can also link existing cards to the Pear system using the card's barcode, or may also link through a unique QR code. Individuals can then access dynamic visualizations about the impact of current spending behavior on the local community, as well as visualizations that project the impact of greater local spending. These visualizations are designed to motivate a greater sense of community and encourage people to make a greater effort to spend in ways that benefit their community.